the new editor of the new book, Penguin Book of Korean Short Stories. When you consider the work of translation that goes in to this volume and how each work takes on its different stylistics. Able to read the Korean on the screen along with the English, you might have found that the word 홍당무 for carrot was translated to tomato.